My name is Giovanna Pancheri. I'm a journalist and anchor for Sky News Italy. You know, one of the side effects of the huge technological and data transformation that we had in the past year was the huge amount as well of information that people can have access to. And this has brought to what we have seen now as a potential, not just, you know, tool, but real weapon that can be used to lead a geopolitical process, to lead economic process, but also during the COVID pandemic, we have seen how much misinformation could actually cost people life. So it is more important now than ever the role that journalism and, you know, serious information media can have in order to drive people into the right direction. That doesn't mean the direction that you prefer, but means just direction of truth, which is the one that normally could help you to really understand and read the events.